conductor is used for carrying power. Types of conductors are AC all aluminium conductor, AC all aluminium alloy conductor, ACSR aluminium conductor, steel reinforced AC all aluminium conductor, ACR refined aluminium. Stranded conductor with a minimum metal purity of 99.7%. It is principally used in urban areas where spacing is short and the supports are close. It can be used in coastal regions owing to its high degree of corrosion resistance and is also used extensively within the railway and metro industries. Here is plus AAC all aluminium alloy conductor. AAC are used as a bare conductor cable on aerial circuits that require a larger mechanical resistance than the AAC and a better corrosion resistance than the ACSR. The sag characteristics and the strength to weight ratio of the AAC conductor cable is better than both AAC and ACSR aluminium conductor. Steel reinforced ACSR are available in a range of steel core depths ranging from 6% to 40% for additional strength. The high-strength ACSR conductors are commonly used for river cross and overhead earth wires and installations involving extra long spans. The ACSR conductor can, against any given resistance, be manufactured to different tensile strengths. So a high tensile strength combined with its lightweight properties means it can cover longer distances with fewer supports. Due to the greater diameter of the ACSR conductor, a much higher coronal limit can be obtained, which is advantageous on high and extra high voltage overhead lines. Aluminium conductors are known by code names differing depending on dimensions. Examples include through Swan's Panoramic, Raven, Belgian, and many more.